Since it opened in 1995, the WaterWorld show at Universal Studios Hollywood has been wowing audiences with amazing stunts and explosions just like the one behind me. But during a live performance, a flaming performer went 30 feet into the water and did not resurface. A shocked audience watched as employees pulled him from the water there, administered CPR, and then rushed him to the hospital. Now, that actor has not been identified, and right now their condition is still unknown.